I'm not really a poet, but poetry has always been my refuge. My deepest song has not been sung yet, still in wait for the din to settle and silence to blossom. When I sing that song, will you be or busy? My mind is not logically correct, so poetry, the only way out for me.